Quite functional as well as pretty. This large poster caught my eye, and I was amazed at the complexity of the plane in the schematic. Now let's take a look at some real photographs, both in the present and in the past. A Canadian Avro flies over typical Canadian scenery. Another Canadian Lancaster. After the Second World War, these planes were put in service for many years. There is, of course, a lot of World War II footage of the bombing and the flak and the mayhem. A super bomb. Some of these bombs were used to sink battleships. The bomber at work. The popularity of the Lancaster remains. It's amazing how many model makers build and fly their own model Avro Lancasters and do a very good job of it. Look at these things. It's also possible to buy a Lancaster simulation game that is really remarkable in the excellent way that it duplicates the handling and controls of the old Lancaster aircraft. Take a look at this 2-minute demo of this Lancaster simulation program. Well, that is a very good replication of the Lancaster. I almost think it's real. Thanks, dear viewer, for joining me on this short production on the Avro Lancaster aircraft. I hope you enjoy it and wish you a good day.